What's up, y'all? Slow Jack. Game Thoughts are back. This is going to be 19 and 20, and I believe the finale for Lies Beneath. It has been an insane ride. I've enjoyed most of it. There has been some drink. Thank everybody for watching. Hit that like and we'll have something else new for you coming. I think we're done with suppressors. Alright. Let's see how it goes. Gave me this doll. I was exploring the cellar and the door got shut behind me. We were trapped. I should have listened to Dad. It was my fault. Yeah, this is creepy. Took the doll everywhere with me. After that, I felt safe, felt strong, but now it's broken. I can fix this. We can fix this. No.
Lindsay real bad. Let me put this all together, I think.
Damn it. skull is this? Literally. Something here. Oh, I didn't see the lid. Okay. Said empty, I left it all behind me. School, job, life, I don't care, place you couldn't reach me. I needed, I missed. Sure. this anymore. Right. Special noise, special light. This is for you guys. I've seen a point of no return. I believe that's it. Wish me luck, folks. Thank you.
Thank you.
lights over. I'm gonna leave this, all this noise behind me. So tight. Lies Beneath, that was the finale. That was a really good game. Had some rough edges here and there, but this is probably the most fun experience I've had in VR so far. Make sure y'all hit the sub, hit that like, and we'll have plenty more for y'all coming next month. It's been Lojack. It's the Game Thoughts. Later.